everyone. Myself, I'm Harika, 10th grade from Tembris, Kertabad, Ganswan. Today's my topic is physical science. In that, first chapter is reflection of light curved surface. So, in that chapter, spherical mirrors are there two types. One is concave mirror, another is convex mirror. In concave mirror, a spherical mirror whose reflecting surface is curved inwards, that is faced towards the center of sphere, is called concave mirror. A concave mirror can be formed real image or virtual image. See here, here is mirror. These lines are quoted from outside. So it is concave mirror. This here is one line. This line is called principal axis, and this midpoint of the sphere is called pole, and this is center. This center and pole of midpoint is focus. So here all lines are coming parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus. So here all lines are meeting at one point, that is called image is formed there. Here is image. Where is object? We don't know, but image is formed here. So it is concave mirror. Now we will see and discuss more 6 diagrams of concave mirror. See here, it is first case. When object is placed between mirror and focus. So see here, it is ray diagram of concave mirror when case 1. So here object is placed between pole and focus. Here is object, and ray will parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus and passing through the pole and obliquely come back. Now we have to imagine that image will form behind the mirror. So it is visual image. Where images are formed behind the mirror, images are called visual images. See here, when the object is placed between pole and focus, the position of image is behind the mirror. So here is behind the mirror. Image size is larger. Here object is small, image is big, and it is erect of visual image. In second case, object on the focus point. See here, it is ray diagram of concave mirror when case 2. So lines are quoted from outside. So we can tell that it is concave mirror. When object is placed at focus, the ray will be parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus. Again, passing through the pole and obliquely come back. So here image will form at infinity. So we can't find image size. Here object is there. When object is placed on focus, the position of image is at infinity. We can't find the image size. See here, it is case 3. When object is placed between focus and center of curvature. See here, it is ray diagram of concave mirror when case 3. When object is placed between focus and center of curvature, the ray will parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus and passing through the pole, passing through the focus and parallel to the principal axis. So here image will form at behind the mirror. Object is here, it is image. So object is small, image is big. When object is placed between focus and center of curvature, the position of image is behind C. The size of image is enlarged. It is inverted and real image. See here, fourth case. When object is on center of curvature, see here, it is ray diagram of concave mirror when case 4. Here, object is placed at center of curvature, the ray will parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus and parallel to the principal axis. So image will also hit center of curvature. These both object and image are both at center of curvature only, and both sizes are also same. When object is placed on center of curvature, the position of image is at center of curvature only. The size of image is same size. it is inverted and real images. When images are formed downside, that are called inverted images and real images. See here, fifth case. When object is placed at B and C. When object is placed at B and C. See here, it is radiagram of concave mirror when case 5. So, here object is placed at B and C. This is center of curvature. So, this B and C. B and C. Object is placed. So, ray will be parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus. Again, passing through the focus and parallel to the principal axis. So, image will form a between focus and center of curvature. The image size is small. So, when object is placed behind, see, the position of image is between focus and center of curvature. The size of image is diminished. It is a inverted and real image. Last case, at infinity. Object at infinity. So, here is radiagram of concave mirror when case 6. So, where object placed at infinity, where it is, we don't know, we can't see that object, but one ray is coming that is parallel to the principal axis and passing through the focus. Again, one more ray coming and that is parallel to the principal axis, passing through the focus. So these two rays are meeting at one point, that is focus. So here is image. When object is at infinity, the position of image is at focus. It is real image. See here, all are inverted and real images, but first case is erect and visual image is formed. Thank you.